called Millie. She is a lab collie mix, and she's coming to us because mom says she barks at everyone and everything that comes by. And she also pulls on the leash a lot when she's walking. So I want to see where she is. She's with our 14-day board and train program, so I want to see what she knows so far. So Millie, come. Millie, come. Millie, sit. Millie, sit. Millie, down. Down. Okay. Millie, place. Place, place. 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 Okay. Millie, heel. I'm gonna walk. Heel. Heel. Okay, she's got a pretty good pressure on the leash too. I'm pulling on it a little bit to get her attention, and she's definitely giving me some pressure. So I look forward to showing you her progress the next 14 days.
Yeah. Good girl. Good girl. You're a good girl. Yep. Good girl, Millie. Millie? Good. Freak! Good girl!
Good girl, Millie!
Good girl. Good. Good girl. Millie. Good girl. Good girl. Does she know she's supposed to sit now?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Until you say the release word, which is?
Right. Ready. Hi, this is Millie. She's about 6.5 years old, and she is a lab German Shepherd mix, and she just finished the 2-week board and train with off-leash. And I'm amazed by the results. I was not able to take her on walks without her trying to run after everything, barking and acting aggressive towards anything. And now I have complete control over her, and I'm looking forward to going on nice long walks and hikes and without any kind of issue. So thank you.